nuts, you're gonna electrocute yourself.
Wouldn't that make you happy?
Ah!
Hey! Yeah, go ahead, man. Send it home.
Come on, leave him alone.
Where you going?
Brazil. Where am I going? There's a bar up there. With any luck, I'll drink myself to death. I don't like being stared at.
What is this place?
Your friends are gonna be here soon. So why don't you wait in the other room?
Maybe I want a drink.
Father used to force people to place these things. Now they're retro chic. What'd your old man do?
What difference does it make?
That's successful, huh?
He had a bakery route.
In Brooklyn?
Yeah.
Connected guy.
He drove a bread truck, Sonny, that's it.
In Brooklyn, mm-hmm.
It was close to home.
And once a week ward meetings at the social club where they
taught
him to take the betting slips and see who was performing well and offer him a shot at the telephone action, big chance to be a bookie. Papa Terranova just stayed in that truck and played it safe. Your old man was a connected guy, working class street operator who never made it to the curb. You can't take it that he was just another nickel and dimer, so you made a career out of bringing down guys like me who made it to the folding money.
Well, that's good, Sonny. You're gonna need a lot of fantasies.
How'd your old man die?
He had a heart attack.
My old man? Last time anybody saw him, he was buying a cigar. When I finish with this, I'm gonna beat you to death with it.
The OCB's gonna find us here in a few hours. Never occurred to me we'd be friends. And I want you. Hey, look at me. I want you to know there's a lot about who you are that I feel close to.
You stupid bastard. I had my men rocking in there at 7 o'clock this morning. Plenty enough time to keep Patrice from killing you. You were gonna be the victim, Sonny. I dealt you the best hand that I could. I was giving you a position from which you could negotiate. But you screwed up, man. You had to indulge your bloodlust.
You screwed up.
This place used to be called the Rialto. Got my first feel in the back row.
I was feeling so bad. I asked my family doctor just what I had. I said, Doctor, Mr. MD, can you tell me what's ailing me? He said, yeah. Randolph Scott was shooting his way through Tombstone while I was working my way through Maria's wire-reinforced underwear. Ooh, I can still feel it. Come on, love. All I need is love. Mm, give me good loving, Maria. Yeah! Oh, honey, please. Squeeze me tight. Yeah. Don't you want to, baby? Now it's for sure, I got the fever, yeah. You got the cue, everybody. Yeah, dance, yeah, drink. Drop dead. Really needs good love. Come on, give me that love, good love. All I need is love. Give me good love and babe, good love.
My time.
Like Anna.
I've made my peace, honey.
Nights in white satin, never reaching the end. Letters I've written.
Never. Remember the 60s, Vinny?
Yeah.
How you gonna remember this?
With these eyes before.
How you gonna remember me, Vinny?
Just what the truth is, I can't say anymore. Cause I love you. Some hand in hand, just what I'm going through, they can understand. Some try to tell me thoughts they cannot defend, just what you want to be.